What if we do all this work and the pipe is 10 feet that way?
It won't be.
You got x-ray vision?
I calculated the drill point coordinates, hid them in my tattoo, and then projected them back onto the wall. Everything's been worked out so the image hits the right spot. It's just math.
What if your math is wrong?
You'll drill into one of a dozen gas lines behind the wall. There'll be an explosion and we'll be burned alive.
But you're good at math, right?